Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know I've been gone for a very long time. Since then, I've made it to over 100 subscribers, and I'm so excited about that. Thank you guys so much for sticking by and hanging out with your girl. So today, we're doing a mini seafood mukbang. This is like my lunch. I haven't ate anything all day, so yeah, let me know what's been up with y'all. So I don't think I'm gonna do too much talking, just more of eating. So yeah, y'all. Oh, let me tell y'all what y'all got. I've got some head-on shrimp. Some Kong, y'all. Some snow crab. And soft shell crab. It smells good too. Oh, and I got some extra juice. Some extra salt. See that? See all that flavor at the bottom? Yum. And yeah. So how's everyone's day going? Tomorrow is the weekend. Today's Friday. You ain't got no job. You ain't got shit to do. I got a job. I'm off today. Y'all already know Cordelia, she gonna get hers. She like, B, Mama, don't forget about me. This is good. I hope y'all can see me. Okay, my video cut off. I don't know. I guess I just cannot get a video up for nothing. Every time I try to do a video, the shit always cut off. Always. I did a Denny's mukbang. This shit cut off. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm just gonna roll it. But the thing is, the video will cut off and I not know it cut off until I'm looking like it's not recording. Anyways, so this is the snow crab. Thank you. Hold on. This is a soft shell crab. I don't like the soft shell crab. It looks good though. It's fried. This is the inside of it. I don't like it. That ain't for me. These shrimp is sweet. I see you, baby girl. Let me peel you one open, dang. It's just like having a child. When you sit down to eat, they want to eat with you. I said I'm going to give you some. Wait. Dang, what greedy ass. Can I peel the shrimp first? Have y'all ever went to the Boiling Crab? They got this thing called the Shebang sauce. It's like all three sauces mixed together, which is Cajun, lemon pepper, and like garlic sauce or something like that. I would have got that one again, but they put so much garlic in there. Ooh, but I don't eat that much garlic. This shrimp is bomb. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little disappointed in this soft shell crab. Yeah. I'm gonna say that for y'all. If you like soft shell crab, that's for you. That is for you. I think the guy told me this was some salt and pepper in here. And you're supposed to squeeze the lime juice in there. So let's see what that do. What am I dipping there? It wasn't meant for me to have. Ooh. Well, I got a pound of snow crab, a half a pound of these shrimp. Looks like it just that and the fries. So all of this stuff costs $50.92. Ooh. Oh, broke my damn tooth. I really should stop cracking shit with my teeth. I just chipped my tooth a few weeks ago. Guess what? Eating some damn nibs. That caramel got stuck to the back of my bottom tooth. Pull my damn tooth out. That crap. We could. All that meat out the claw. Give some to Cardia. Here, baby girl. Baby girl, come here. I got two more. I don't like that. Well, I guess I'm done having lunch, y'all. I'm getting full. I don't want to overeat. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, y'all, thank you so much again for my, I think, 105 subbies now. That's like super, like, cool. So yeah, y'all.